Jake Eilander was supposed to be appear in court this morning, but his hearing has been rescheduled. The 37-year-old is facing charges of second-degree murder after he reportedly shot and killed 44-year-old Ulysses Rangel on March 30th outside a fitness center in Idaho Falls. Eilander is currently behind bars in the Bonneville County Jail with bail set at $350,000. If convicted, he could be facing life in prison. The new date for his preliminary hearing is June 8th.